Important as a beautiful image. Let's use camera raw filter to add some vibrant, beautiful orange colors. Select curvature pencil and use it to create a pass for our flame. Go to render flame and select the flames that your heart wants. And voila! Let's just repeat the process and think, this girl is on fire! Yeah, there's a song like that. Let's not draw with yellow color inside her beautiful big eyes. Change the blending mode and choose the one that you like. I'm gonna decrease the texture to make the face smooth. Let's use color balance to make her shine bright, like a flame. Add a little bit of a Gaussian blur to the flame. And boom, chica boom, look at this magnificent piece of work. Mwah!
Check the link in description for full tutorial.
Also, my dear Francitas, don't forget that right now you can access all of my premium Photoshop classes with a 50% discount.